Hi, I'm Ross Marshall with Willis Chevrolet of Granger. Today we're going to take a look at the 2020 Tahoe. So let's hop inside, take it for a quick test drive around Granger.
This Tahoe is probably going to have the softest, smoothest riding suspension that we offer, being that it has the magnetic selective ride control that's standard on the Tahoe Premier. This particular Tahoe has the Premier Plus package, which is going to give us a number of options that are somewhat specific to this trim level. One of the things being the 6.2 liter 420 horsepower V8 engine with the 10-speed automatic transmission, which gives us a lot of power to pull heavy trailers and gives us plenty of power for accelerating, passing, giving you the power when you really want it and need it. In addition to that, this Tahoe has retractable running boards, 22-inch chrome wheels, the exclusive mahogany leather interior that you see in this one here. Some of my favorite features in the Tahoe Premier is the Chevy infotainment, MyLink, touchscreen radio with navigation, and Apple CarPlay and Android Auto capabilities. Now this here gives us a hybrid screen of my maps, my audio, and if I hit my home screen here, pulls up other supported apps through Apple CarPlay, such as my music, podcasts, calendar. The Tahoe comes with 7 and 8 passenger seating configurations, giving us a second row bench when we need 8 passengers or second row buckets when we don't. In the second row, we have comforts such as heated seats and the fold-down DVD Blu-ray player. One more thing I like about the interior of these Tahoes is the wireless charging pad we have here in the center console. You can set your wireless device down there and charge it easily.
2020 will be the last year for this Tahoe in its current generation. We have a new 2021 Tahoe coming in the next few months. So why don't you come on out, take a look at these 2020 Tahoes while we still have them, or just visit us on our website at willischevy.com.